Are you sure you want to do this?
I'm positive. I can't let this trauma interfere with my future. I could be the next president of the United States. You know what this means?
Yes, I do know what this means.
Everything could change. Things would start looking a little brighter.
You're exactly right. We should get started then. Take a seat.
So what now?
Just relax. This could take longer than you might think.
So where do I start?
From the beginning.
My good pal, Logan, and I were playing a simple game of catch, just tossing the ball back and forth with no care in the world. We always did this together. He was one of my closest pals. This day felt like any other day that we were playing catch. I tossed the ball to him, he tossed it back to me. It was the same routine as always. I didn't know what was happening, but I knew I'd never get to see him again.
Wow.
Is that enough?
No. I need specifics. All you said was that you couldn't hear or see. Why couldn't you hear and see?
Oh. After paramedics came to the scene, my mother found out that there was a bomb inside the ball. Someone had said that there was restitching on it.
A bomb? In a child's toy? Did they ever figure out who put the bomb inside the ball?
You won't believe me if I tell you.
Well, it can't get worse than it already is.
A little moose creature.
I'm sorry, what? What time is it? It's almost 2 a.m. You must be tired. I'm gonna go home, and we can continue when you're thinking clearly.
Jenna, wait.
No. Talk to me again when you've gotten some rest. Good night, Ben.
Good night, Jen.
Sir, they want you.
Who's they?
The crowd, sir.
Jenna, could we talk about the night before, like,
They're waiting, sir.
Okay.
Hello, my fellow Americans. Welcome.
Thank you all for attending this rally tonight. It's great to see so much support from my hometown. Remember, by you supporting me, you're supporting the change you want to see in this world. And I'm going to make it happen.
We love you, Ben!
I love you too, avid supporter of mine.
We're gonna take a quick break and we'll be back after a short intermission. What is your deal?
I saw him.
Who?
The devil himself.
Oh, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about that damn creature that killed my best friend. What else would I be talking about, Jenna?
Are you going insane?
No way. I'm just telling you the truth.
There are tons of people out there who are here to support you, and you're telling me there's a moose creature in the crowd?
Hey, check the cameras. I guarantee the cameras will show him.
I'll believe it when I see it.
All right.
You need to get back out there.
I'll just make up some excuse.
Sorry, just had to relieve myself.
I beg your pardon? I'm sorry.
Okay. Goodbye, America.
Thank you. precious sleep over this.
I'm gonna need you to come in at 5, okay?
Good morning, Jenna.
Morning. Why'd you tell me to come so early?
2 great things happened that could change our lives.
Okay, well, what happened?
Take a look at this. That's the moose creature!
Ben, is this a joke?
Why would I lie to you?
Oh, damn.
He's real. He's so real. And he's very, very evil.
So what do you need me for?
You're the solution. At least part of it.
What?
A fan came up to me and offered his services.
And you didn't consult me about it?
Am I supposed to do that?
I'm supposed to make sure you don't get hurt when you just sign yourself off to things.
Ah, 5:59. They should be here now.
Who's they?
The Wonders!
The what? Ric Flair, nigga. Woo! The power's in my hair, nigga. Woo! I get this beat the chair, nigga. Soho, a Tribeca. 3 hoes, trifecta. Dope money, coke money. Shoe blow, my watch better, my pen's better. You don't write. Trendsetter, you clone like. Pay homage, your K's vomit. Ungrateful niggas I don't like. Rah! A fart, nigga. That's that shit I don't like. Bang, bang. Who are these guys? You can't just invite.
Don't worry, senorita. We're only here for Ben's protection.
Like the one Shawn Mendes song?
I gave him our card and he asked for our help. I was also told that you'd be joining us.
Oh, did you now?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
Who even are you guys?
Yo soy Capitan Mexico.
I'm Sun Cavalier.
And I'm Dead Center.
And where?
3, 2, 1.
The Wonders! A snitch, nigga, that's the shit I don't
like. Bang, bang. Ben, can I talk to you over here for a second?
Sure!
What did you do?
What?
They act like they're in a children's movie.
Hey, they're legit. I did my research.
And what was that one guy saying that I'll be joining them?
Yeah, Carolina Wolf.
Who?
You.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna put you in their training program so you become a wonder.
Are you serious? You're gonna turn me into one of them?
Think about the good that it could do for us. For the election.
Fine. When do I start?
Tomorrow.
Are you guys almost done?
Yeah, we don't get all day.
We're in. I'll see you 3 tomorrow. Now we'd like to get back to our real jobs.
Wait, they just called us unemployed.
All right, it's nice to meet you, Carolina Wolf.
It's nice to meet you too.
All right then, adios.
Oh shit! No.
So let's run over the plan one more time. So I have the whole plan written right here. On election day, we're going to interrupt all of the voting. Our whole army will be sent in to try and kill Ben and eliminate the competition for the election. It will make me the automatic winner and things will finally start going our way. Now, we can't forget that Ben has seen you. He's probably called in the best of the best for protection. We also need to get rid of that stupid girl he's always with. She's there for his protection as well. Have you gathered the army? Okay, that is not enough. I don't care if that's all you can find. We're going to have to fight now too. I know you'll do great. This is a good plan. We're finally going to get back what's ours.
Ah, Carolina! We've been expecting you, senorita.
Please, just call me Jenna.
We were instructed to keep our identities a secret.
Well, I prefer Jenna, so call me Jenna.
It's all right, son. We should respect her wishes.
So what are we doing?
The trainers come to train us.
You're not fully trained?
We're a little bit out of shape right now. And so
We're gonna need some extra training.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die doing this.
You'll be just fine, Jada. This is trainer number two. We don't talk about number one.
I see we have a new member.
What's your name?
Jenna.
Your other name?
Carolina Wolf.
Good. It's nice to meet you, Carolina Wolf. Now drop and give me 10.
Go, go, go. Come on. Come on. Move those arms. Move those arms.
We did it, Sun Cavalier. Yippee! Yeah!
Now drop and give me 10 sit-ups. Go, go. Come on. Move. Move. Let's go. Let's go.
Guys, we're doing so well today.
Nah, you ain't done. Go take a lap. Go!
We're gonna get you! We're gonna get you! We're gonna get you!
Woo! Look at you guys, you beat your time!
I know! I know.
Yay!
Took you guys long enough.
Oh, I rise up.
Are we done?
Firewood.
Yes, we have concluded our training sessions for today.
What about hand-to-hand combat? Weapons? All we did was a middle school gym test. This is ridiculous.
Don't worry about it. She's like that all the time. Now, who wants to get ice cream?
Let's go.
I'll drive.
Let's go get ice cream. Thank you.
Kennedy, how may I help you?
Hello, Mr. Ben. I just wanted to drop by and suggest that you drop out of the running.
I beg your pardon?
Drop out of the running if you know what's best for you.
Are you threatening me?
If you don't want to deal with one little moose creature, then I suggest that you better drop out.
Are you going to come to my house and threaten me with what I should do?
I'm just offering a simple deal here, man. If we do it my way, everything will run smoothly. But if we do it your way, your life will never be the same again. You have until the night before the election. I'll be waiting.
Close the damn door. I need you to come in right now. The rest of the wonders are already here. Bye. I need to slip into something more casual. Good! You're here. The wonders have something for you.
This is yours. Take it and change into it and come back to talk to us.
Carolina, you look great. Now all we need is a game plan. Captain, any thoughts?
Yes, we received from Ben an hour ago that he was threatened.
John threatened you?
Yes, he threatened to send that freak after me if I didn't drop out and let him win.
What? That's insane. There has to be rules and laws against this.
Well, we don't have any proof yet. We can't just go out and say it.
You're right. So what are we gonna do?
I pulled up a map on the venue on here. We have to be prepared for anything that Mr. Kennedy has. We already know he has that moose creature on his side, so we need to be prepared for him to be around.
We should also prepare ourselves for any extra people that they might bring.
All right, let me see the plan.
All right, here they are, senor.
All right, so I think someone has to be close to Ben to make sure absolutely nothing happens to him. And someone else should probably be in the crowd looking out for the moose creature. And someone should be somewhat close to John just to keep eyes on him. And then the last person is to be around the perimeter, keeping an eye out for anyone who might be working with the two of them.
I'll stay close to Ben since it looks normal for me to be there anyway.
That's true. I'll stay close to John in case he tries anything.
Alright, I'll watch the perimeter and the dead center will stay in the audience.
Ben, does this sound like a good plan to you?
Alright, that'll have to do.
Well, tomorrow, I'm going to go over to John's and tell him that I'm not dropping out of the running.
Well, I'm not letting you go by yourself.
Well, I'm not taking you with me.
Why the hell not? I've been doing some real training by myself, and I know that I can handle anything that might happen.
Fine, you can come with me, but I'll do all the talking.
Fine, whatever.
Yeah, we're gonna make sure nothing bad ever happens to Ben. He's won this election fair and square.
Can you three keep guard of the office in case someone tries to break in?
Por supuesto, señorita. Podemos hacer eso.
All right, I've got a good feeling about this. Let's get back to work.
Well, let's get to it.
Ben, you gotta stop doing this.
Hey, Jenna, Dead Center is, well, dead.
Which one was that again? The one who forgot how to walk?
Yeah, he's the blind one. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he overdosed on, cough medicine.
Cough medicine?
Yep, he's gone. Well, we can work with you guys. It'll work.
Wow, this is unbelievable.
All right. Let's get ready for tomorrow. John is not gonna hold back. Especially because it's the election. Be on your A game.
You're right. I'll see you soon.
Hey, you ready?
Of course, I've been ready.
Good!
Consensus.
I'm not dropping out of the run, John. I'm not having an oaf like you be the head of our country for the next 4 years. That would just be a disservice to me.
You can try and attempt to get rid of me, but I'm not dropping out. And you, little creepy moose guy, I'm not afraid of you.
My friend Greggor here says that he's looking forward to seeing your cowardly little self cry in your last minutes of life, bitch.
Well, Greggor, I hope you bring your best. Let's get out of here, Jenna.
You better prepare yourself for the run, because I'm not gonna be nice.
I'm not scared of you, you little girl bitch!
I told you not to say anything.
Well, I had something to say, so I said it.
Man, that beach was so fun. Am I right, guys, or am I right?
It was awesome, you know?
That's what I'm saying.
Let's go win this election. We need to take action.
Something's coming.
Ew.
Not like that way! Get out of here, you wanna leave? Go! Go!
Oh my god. This was not supposed to happen.
You need to get out of here. It's not safe.
No way. We lost Dead Center already. There's no way I'm leaving you guys behind.
You need to fight, Jenna.
He's right. With Dead Center gone, it changes everything.
Okay, but you're not dying, you hear me?
Easy peasy.
Stop playing with him,
me. I'm a dog, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a Ken. Like Desi, Stacy, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. Rad, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl. Pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't belling out. In that pink Ferrari, we pillin' out. I told Tay, bring the Bob Dylan out. That pussy so cold, we just chillin' out. Baby yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a Ken. Like Jazzy, Stacy, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
Barbie ain't nothing to play about. He wanna play in the playhouse. The fuck they gon' say now? I'm watching these bitches, I'm rubbing a stain out. Like I'm ready to bend. All the fake Barbies just wanna pretend. Like, hold on, let me go find me a pen. Look where it led, now I'ma put it to bed. She a Barbie bitch with her Barbie click. I keep dragging her so she bald a bit. And I see the bread, I want all of it. And I want the green, so I all of it. And I throw it back, so he losing it. And I give the box, no shoes in it. Yeah, I know the trick, so I got him brick. You didn't know who hit me and Barbie, bitch. And
get a wax smudge. How many blunts can I smoke today? Don't cut time to count, I'm playing 2K. Shoot a nigga in the face on my clock. If he doesn't stop to ghetto smudge.
Ghetto smudge, ghetto smudge. Ghetto smudge, ghetto smudge. Ghetto smudge, ghetto smudge. Ghetto smudge, ghetto smudge.
Don't know how I can walk when this weed is so good. Charlie smoked all the loud in the motherfucking hood. Selling loud on the streets, I get money in racks. Cause you hitting me up for that chronic you lack. My tolerance is so high that they call me chronic man. Roll that paper, smoke that ganja every time that I can.
Cavalier? No, not you too.
What happened?
He's gone.
No, this can't be.
He fell. I don't know what happened.
We have to keep fighting for them.
Yeah, you're right. Captain?
Yeah?
Greggor.
He's right behind me, isn't he?
Ben!
What the hell kind of army was that? You mentioned that was all you could find, but that is the worst army that I have single-handedly ever seen. Literal children could have beaten them. Why, you little... Let's just get on with this next part of the plan.
A shirt.
Put on a shirt. Show some class.
Okay. Hold on.
Just got back to the beach, dude.
I don't care.
All right, we're rolling. Hello, my fellow Americans. As you can see, I have the opposing candidate, Mr. Ben, here with me.
This is the guy some of you idiots want as your president. He can't protect you. How can I let that happen? That's what my friend here has a little surprise for him. We're here for you, fellow Americans. So let's not wait any longer than we have to.
What's wrong with you?
I'm just doing what I need to succeed.
No, you're trying to hurt the lives of innocent people. How can you not see that?
I am saving lives by killing those who are in the wrong.
Jenna!
Like I said before, you don't scare me, little girl.
I'm not a little girl. I'm Carolina Wolf.
Holy cow! You just killed John!
It's fine.
Thanks.
Holy, your face!
It's fine, it's fine. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm fine. I'm okay. Cool.
I'm saving Greggor for you.
No. I'm gonna make sure he gets what's coming to him. Let's roll. We gotta take him to the authorities.
Wow, they're real names.
It's a shame they had to go out in specific ways.
I know. Although they were quite strange, I started to like them.
Thank you, Jenna, for everything.
Of course. I'm always here for you, Mr. President.
To us.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. Planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name.